Hello guys, welcome back to Playing with Ragged Boy, and today, I'm back, sorry about that, I'm back on Spore. Now, why do we always start with now, I have no idea. So, I'm a bit afraid to come back on, because if you remember, we had, like, those two, the pink, I think, or the red and the yellow tribe, like, they do not like me. And I was in the middle of becoming friends with one, and they need to go become friends with the other one before they become enemies with me. And then I need to get more people before they become enemies with me again. So, I mean, I'm really worried this is gonna go badly, but... So one thing you guys need to check out is Matt aka Slash's reaction to our Attack of the B-Team prank. Sorry guys, I really wanted to record that, and you have no idea we did it, because I couldn't release the video until I was sure he'd seen it, and actually I don't have video, because the video I got recorded was not very interesting. But you'll have to go check out, it was funny though, because he said RP Beers instead of Ragged Boy, because we didn't think that he would, assume that the R was RP Beers, but I didn't think about that either. And then later on, the day after he had heard about who did the prank and all of that, he still, as he's talking in his video, I wanted him to... I was expecting, okay, he started talking about it again, and he said, oh, the guys who did the prank, Gnarly717JR Beers and etc. I was like, no! He didn't say my name, but it doesn't matter. But you have to check out the reaction. That was pretty funny. Now, come on. Load faster than two flippy cards of creatures per second. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. We gotta be friends. Do they not like us? They don't like us. Okay. We were gonna take one guy... Oh, no! I'm scared. 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 Place the stupid food, please. Stupid. What are you doing? Place the food! No, you jerks! Gift them! They now dislike our tribe. Why do they hate us so much? Go give them a gift. Other guy. Gift them. We need to get more people. As soon as we get these other people out, we can pretty much become friends with the rest of the guys. Okay, they are ambivalent about our existence. That is great, because I would rather not have another enemy. Whoops. Okay, so let's look at this. Do we have any eggs left in there? Yes, we do. So, let's come pick up these and get one last guy. And then we're gonna go see if we can become friends with one of the tribes. So we'll go to the red village first. And just in case, I think we're gonna keep a guy here. I don't know. There we go. Okay, so you, I want you to grab a didgeridoo, and you, I want you to grab a maraca. So, let's first come over and, oh, there's a giant over there. What guy? The blue village dislikes our tribe, of course. We'll take one guy. Uh-oh. All of you guys, No, all of you guys. Oh, just come over here and let's try to become friends with them. While this last guy that's left here. Okay, we're gonna try not to get attacked. Come on, start playing, quicker. I would rather not get attacked by these blue guys. Didgeridoos. 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 Why do you like didgeridoos so much, people? Good. Just harvest some food. Okay, yes, we don't care. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Okay, we're gonna save right here. I don't want anything bad to happen. Let's go harvest, guys. Okay. Yellow tribe is okay, 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 they're offering us a gift. Okay, now go put the food away. Which tribe is this? Oh no. Why? Why do they have to be so stinking? No. We can't have this happen. We're going to die. Well, no, we probably won't. We can do this, but we're gonna beat them to death with didgeridoos. Okay, guys. We can't become friends with these guys, but fireworks, refreshing storm. I don't think any of those are really gonna help us. Is our friend helping us? Okay, we lost one. Well, if we take care of these guys. I figured something like this would happen. Oh no. You get out of the fight. Get out of the fight. Get out of the fight, sir. Thanks for helping, friends. Two guys left in that village. Okay. Okay. I want the tribe to come over to the red guys. Oh gosh. Let's become friends. Because they're in a situation where they won't attack us. I don't know why this guy's so friendly with them. Did they tame it or something? They did something and it's not mad with them. Okay. What do you want? Didgeridoo. We did that. Yay! Yay, we can do this, we can do this. Maracas. Didgeridoos. What the? Didgeridoos. One more. Didgeridoos. Okay. Red Village is now our friends. Okay, let's do this again. We can do this. Yay! Hurry. Hurry. Oh, don't do this, please, you weird big creature. Wild animals are coming to steal our food. No one really cares. Maracas. Maracas again. They like maracas. Didgeridoos. Oh, no, that's the wrong instrument. No wonder. Maracas. Come on, I think we can do this. No! Whoops! I did the wrong thing by accident. Maracas. I hope this works. Maracas. Maracas. Didgeridoos. Maracas. Yay! Let's head home. Where's the new tribe? All head home, guys. We're going to save again. And where's this new tribe? Oh my gosh, why do they all have to hate us? It's quite annoying. Okay, tribe, let's harvest some food. Oh, and you two... Well, you go gather that gift. You go gather that gift. And that's some food. I don't know whose food that is. Okay, I want this guy to gift them. Okay. Uh-oh. Is he? I don't know what happened there. That was interesting. Did he give the gift? Apparently he did so. Okay, but if you put the food down, we can go give it to the these guys. Okay, and there we go. So as soon as these guys finish harvesting, we can, okay, ambivalent about our existence. Let's get some more guys out. Another guy. Nice, that's a lot of food. Okay. Throwing spears, we don't want those. Wooden horns, that is something I want. Ambivalent about our tribe's existence. We can make it through this stage, I think, this episode. Just as long as they don't get ticked off with us for some reason. Which I seriously hope doesn't happen. This guy can come pick this up. Whatever that is. I don't know where that came from. So the other guys are still harvesting. Looks like they're getting a good harvest, so we should be okay. We won't have another Mosty happen. Okay, we do have enough food. We can get one more guy left. Okay, put the food down, guys. Looks like they're still harvesting. Blue tribe dislikes our tribe. Okay. Well, that's okay, because we can gift you. Thank you, Orange Tribe. We shall take this gift. See, guys? Everyone likes me. Why can't we be friends? Whoa. Oh, it's just raining. I was gonna say, something doesn't look right here. Okay. Healing rods. Equip members with a shaman staff to heal their brethren on the battlefield. That doesn't look like it's something I'd really... Oh, well, another thing we need to do. I think we need to go to our tribal planner. Or tribal outfit, I mean. And let's see, are there new? Combat and health. We're just gonna stack, like, tons of things on these guys. Wait a second. What's my social level? If I add this... It doesn't really... It adds to my gathering skill. But can't I just find something for gathering? I guess not. Social... Combat level 5, social level 5. That's good. That's what I wanted. Something like that. Okay, we will take that, and that'll have to be it, because I can't take much more of the things to put on. I don't have enough money. Ah, what the heck? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna save right here. And I think we can do this. I want these two guys. We have didgeridoos. Wooden horns. You pick up a wooden horn as well. And you pick up a wooden horn. Are we getting attacked? Oh, okay. And tribe, we're gonna go become friends with the forest village. Okay, so they're ambivalent about us still, so we're okay. Of course. We'll be okay, I think, for the time being. Ready? Didgeridoos. Wooden horns. Didgeridoo. Oops. Maracas. Can we make it? Wooden horns. Okay, we did it. Raiders have been spotted to steal your food. Okay. Wild animals are coming to steal our food. That's perfect. I guess it's okay. If they start attacking us, then it's a problem. Blue village is now your sworn ally. Oh, of course. Didgeridoos. What didn't that work? Maracas. 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 Okay, we have to go home. The blue tribe is coming to attack us. We should be okay. We seem to be faster than them. Oh yeah, definitely faster. Attack! Oh yay! The yellow guys are coming. They always come to help. Thank you, Red Tribe, for helping us in this problem. I don't know why these guys, they always hate us. The Blue Tribe, you guys were always fine about us, but now... There we go. Well, Blue Tribe, I mean, you've only got 4 guys left. If you want to risk it, that's okay with me. But, I mean, you might not want to. You could just die. I could kill you if I wanted. I mean, I have the people to do it. I could just destroy you completely. I mean, we've taken out a lot of your friends because you guys just decided not to be friends with us. Okay, let's do this. What do you guys want? Wooden horns. Why didn't you work? Wooden horns. Wooden horns. Didgeridoos, didgeridoos, come on, come on. Wooden horns. Oh, it's because I keep missing it. Okay, okay, we can do this. I'm just really afraid they're gonna not like us anymore. Didgeridoos. Didgeridoos. Wooden horns. Maracas. Maracas. Okay, okay, we're good, we're good. Let's go home, guys. Okay. We're good. We're good. Guys, attack this creature. He's stealing our food. We might not make... I want to make it before he steals enough food that we don't have food left to gift. Well, he's dead quick. Okay. We're gonna come gift you guys. And you're gonna be friends with us. Okay, guys. I'm running a bit... I'm probably gonna go a bit over the time of 20 minutes, but I think we're gonna do this. The last tribe. Civilization stage. Shouldn't be too hard. That red thing is still over there. He's not even attacking, is he? No one cares if wild animals are coming to steal our food. Blue Trillage. Yes, the Blue Trillage. The Blue Village is ambivalent about our... Oh, no. That big monster. He's not looking friendly. Didgeridoos. Yeah, they don't have many people to... Maracas. I really wouldn't be friends with myself if I... Well, I mean, they did attack me. Okay. Oh! Ooh. That's the Grox. Those are the main bad guys in Space Stage. Oops! Can we make it? I mean, I did screw up a little bit. Yep. We're done! Okay. Let's save. Yay! Why would we unlock anything? There's nothing left to do with it. Yes, we've done it. Before we do that, let's first look at our tribal planner one last time. Okay, I mean, this looks pretty good. Our guy looks a little weird, but... And... I want to make our guys, someone to... not mess with. So, I think we're gonna go ahead and give them Combat 5... skills. That'll be all I want to do. Okay, guys. Well, save and exit. Let's see. I don't know why that's smoking. Like, is it damaged? Okay. I guess we can... Okay, your tribal tactic... Ooh, steel tribe. Complete tribe on hard setting. Your tribal tactics have established your... agronomically... Wow, complete tribal stage in less than an hour. I hadn't realized that's how fast I did that. Your tribal tactics have established your earliest cultural trait. The trait sets course for your nation's speciality and their technological research. As your nation grows, your citizens will develop unique tools that assist your civilization in the path to global domination. Use them wisely. Okay? Gift. That was a lot of gifts at the beginning. Friendly. So we were gracious greeting, the ability available only in space stage. Okay. This ability boosts your initial relationships with alien races. Good. Friendly black cloud. This ability shuts down entertainment buildings and turrets causing unhappiness. That doesn't sound very good. Is this a friendly thing? I don't know about that. Oh, we don't have the immediate end for civilization. We need to... Yeah! Building! Civilization! Let's do that! Your tribe now dominates this continent, ready to advance from simple village life to civilized city, living ahead of the rest. Okay. Let's do this. Well, guys, I am going to end the episode here, because this could take a while building the building, because I want to build a very nice looking building, and it has to be detailed. So guys, I would like to thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like and a comment, and I will see you guys next time.